contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Like a real jerk when some... Buddy, count. Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win, rather than compete fairly.
These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is gonna have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame, because like you said, this has been a great match so far.
Well, what do you want, Cole? You want to say that everyone wins so nobody gets their feelings hurt?
I never said that. I'm just saying that in a great match like this, everyone involved deserves credit for it. I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game.
What a submission maneuver. You must be familiar with this one, Taz.
Yeah, I've been on both sides of it, Cole. That's the truth. And let me tell you, it's better to give than receive. On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it. That was like 2.5, Cole. These WWE fans just can't get enough of these.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
It won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done.
And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole. It's the reversal, Cole.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think an easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get.
That was a textbook reversal.